All right, so we got the bed. We got the cat. Clothes basket for dirty clothes. Scratching posts. Clothes and various junk in the drawers. Litter box with ventilation directly above it so I don't have to smell it. Banjo. Other instruments hidden behind the bookshelf. Books and first aid kits and assorted junk. Musical instruments are all stashed in that area. Fridge. The swamp cooler, quote unquote. Dog feeding station. The inverter charge controller. The solar panel is kind of behind the bed, outside. The drinking water. That's a car stereo that's hooked up to those speakers. It's Bluetooth, so I don't really have to actually touch it, so I just have it tucked in there. And you just Bluetooth to it and play music. Another fan for when it gets really hot, like it is right now. My desk for working on stuff. Thermostat, thermometer thing. It's currently pretty freaking hot in here at, well, I don't know if you can see that, but 97 degrees outside, 94 degrees in here. I think if I run all the fans, it might cool off a little. Just get the air circulating. Backpack, that's my pantry and dishes. Various things there. And we're at the end. Overall, pretty clean, cozy setup.